Welcome back, subscribers, and hello, YouTube viewers. This is part 19, and we're off to Vukovar. Vukovar is a city in Croatia in the eastern region of Slavonia. It contains Croatia's largest river port, located at the intersection of the Vuka and the Danube, and has a population of 24,000. In this video, we'll focus on the historic water tower and the memorial center of the Homeland War. According to the Memorial Center for the Homeland War website, what's known as the public institution takes care of maintaining the memory of the Homeland War Memorial, preserving the sites, and educating the students about the historical importance of the war events. Preservation of memories is vital for the better understanding of past events and learning from them in order to fight for human dignity and social justice. The institution's activities include education, commemoration, documentation, and research. The Memorial Center of Homeland War consists primarily of a large selection of open-air displays of tanks and other armoured vehicles, missile launchers, artillery, planes, fortifications and such like, but also two indoor exhibitions. Now I'd just like to point out some of the best things about this memorial centre. One, it doesn't cost you 1 cent. The admission is free. And secondly, you are more than welcome to climb on top of and inside any vehicles you find open. It's actually, to a certain degree, encouraged to give you a better understanding of what was involved with being a soldier and dealing with the war that they did have.
Yeah, come to the front.
I'd also like to mention, I do believe there's a number of French, Soviet, and I think they're American tanks as well on display, as well as two Soviet aircrafts. And I'm sure there's some other ones from other countries. I'm not 100% sure. This one appears to be American, the one we're looking at now, but I'm not gonna second guess it. And if you do know, please leave a message in the comments so others will know also.
Getting out of the image. I've got 360 of it if I can.
Thank you.
something.
Thank you.
Oh, there's plenty of room. Thank you.
We will now head off to the Vukovar Water Tower. Now, the Vukovar Water Tower is one of the most famous symbols of Vukovar and the suffering of the city and the country in the Battle of Vukovar and the Croatian War of Independence, when the water tower and the city itself was largely destroyed by the Yugoslav-Serbian forces. The Vukovar Water Tower was built from 1963 to 1968 on Vukovar's highest point, called Najpa Garden, and I don't think I pronounced that correctly. What was then a public garden and an excursion site at the entrance of the settlement Metnica, and I don't think I pronounced that right either, so I do apologize. This tower stands tall at 156.33 meters or 513 feet above sea level and 50.33 meters or 165 feet above ground level. During the Homeland War and the 87-day siege of Vukovar, it suffered 640 intentional missile attacks. Nonetheless, it stood tall, defying all attempts of destruction. In 1991, during the siege of Vukovar, the enemy purposely targeted and persistently targeted the Croatian flag. However, every night, the defenders placed a new flag on the top of the water tower, thus giving the people of Vukovar new hope and additional strength every morning. Now, just a quick note, those who are seeking further information in regards to the Memorial Centre of the Homeland War, I have left their homepage link in the description below, and you can hit the translate button for English, but I recall that it is also in English and in Croatian. Thank you. So here we are nearing the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. It can be quite moving and it could possibly be distressing for some, and I do apologise. But if you did like the video, by all means, click on that like button or that thumbs up button. And please subscribe. Subscribing doesn't cost you 1 cent and it really helps out the channel immensely. But most importantly, stay safe, commute safe, and have a great day.